Oh, I'm not.
No, I mean in general. Having a team with me.
No, I'm on a team.
I mean, it's fine.
Yeah.
I've been asking for like 4 or 5 teams now.
Oh, really?
Since you killed me.
I haven't played half the season. I'll just kill people. I'll kill you again.
How about don't? Don't punch the villagers!
I don't know what you're talking about.
No, I didn't hear anything. I don't know what you're saying. Yeah, you're crazy. I didn't hear anything. That lava looks nice.
Nice to jump in.
This is the worst idea. Look, that lava pours on you and you start it and burn to death. I'm not saving you. Stop hitting them!
I don't know what you're talking about.
You'll anger the Iron Man.
That's not in this version.
No, you'll anger him. Just come out later in the season and just yeet Tyson.
Zinnik, I'd watch out behind you, by the way. It's what I'm doing.
He's trying to break the lava. Again, this is the worst idea.
He's already getting wood.
Oh, you can't punch me anymore, could you?
Well, I mean... Bunny in that? Oh no, it's just the particles if you're breaking the other door.
The other wood.
Yeah, the other wood. Alright.
Oh, we're starting.
Yoink.
Guys, agency fubby team. There's a library.
This is a fubby team. Get anything from the blacksmith?
He's half iron already.
Any obsidian or diamonds? Sad. Flame book for 16 emeralds.
Let me kill it.
Yeah, he's over here. Right there.
I saved the game.
You just revealed that we found a village.
Yes, because I'm sure that advantage is going to help us.
I mean, we already got half iron from it, so it's obviously something. God.
Mike, did you play the last stick? I'm pretty sure
yes,
you did.
I did.
Yeah, you play every agency season.
Yes, basically.
And I didn't.
Oh, you got both. I got the anvil, so.
Wait, was there was another blacksmith?
No.
Oh.
He's blacksmith for a knife. No, he gave me a furnace, but I got the anvil.
Three gold, but
I mean 3 gold's not that worth.
I have no idea.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna start getting apples. Since I already have book stuff, I'm probably gonna go down as soon as I get them.
Yeah, we got the library, so.
We've liberated. Oh, Fen's here.
Oh, that's fine.
Fensua, Grayson.
Top.
Yeah, top. It's not too great of a team to be near. Probably not. I don't think Blave ever rusts.
That's probably true.
Yeah.
Top I know can be decent. I know Tori's pretty decent too.
Oh, food is a good idea.
Yeah. Food is delicious. Do you know what direction that top came from?
Came from east.
Okay.
Yeah, he was.
Probably head west.
Okay. I've got 4, and it doesn't look like any more is dropping. I've got 5 apples. I'm gonna start head down. That is also my goal. As long as one of us kills him, I think we're fine. Remember someone getting Fortune 3, but it was no anvils.
Oh, that's unfortunate.
That was so depressing, but funny.
I found some chickens. How useful is that?
I've got 8 feathers. Someone left apples here. Good. Up to 7 apples. Tops at 71. Cave is pretty massive.
A payload of 1 bookshelf is set to drop.
It's just not like we need that.
Yeah.
That's also on the opposite side of the map. Is that even in the border?
I would assume so because it's note 00.
Does not seem like in the border.
-5,000. No, it's on the Xbox. About 2,000 blocks away. It's like 1,200 blocks away. I can't math.
I am full armor.
Nice. I mean, you already have, so you were like on it.
Yeah, now I can take along for you. Kick goes up. Wasn't me. He's at 67.
Oh, I see you.
You see me?
Yeah, I see you. You're like right under me. No, like you literally are right under me. Honestly, it's just easier for me to go to the surface and find another spot.
Yeah.
Since I'm not in a cave.
My mouse is nice. My mouse has been doing that thing where it double right clicks and it's annoying. Thankfully, I don't think it can kill me. And thankfully, it's Fensua, who's low on health right now, but diamonds.
Potsy and Noah are both poor butter.
Yeah, Butter's got to deal with that.
It's going to be funny if Butter ends up being Iron Man again.
Well, of course he is. I found one.
Okay.
I think,
Singular diamonds.
Yeah, I think Ore Limiter is on for veins. So otherwise, this cave goes quite different ways. I mean, technically you did, but it had a Tyson in it.
I didn't have a cave. Tyson had the cave.
I had
with
cave.
With the top in it.
Yeah, fair.
And then I went to the surface and ran.
Yep, top healed.
I wonder if killing top would make that team better or worse.
and a mineshaft.
Ooh, nice.
With a spire spawner right in dead center. This is gonna be a predicament. Good thing it's like Y15. So I might be able to find a lot of stuff, but right at the entrance of the mine shaft is the spider spawner.
Oh, I have gravel fall on me. Oh, there's... Oh, I sinicularly just... Oh,
are
my
you
god.
Serious?
You just fell into a cave. But I literally saw you just fall into a cave, and I'm still in a fucking staircase.
Damn it, you too.
What are the freaking odds that we ran in the same direction? I mean, I guess it's like 25% since. I hear lots of zombies.
This mine shaft have to be a bitch.